Los Angeles clearance delivery, United Airlines 112-3 IFR to San Francisco, ready to copy.
United Airlines 112-3 is cleared to San Francisco Airport as filed. Take off runway 24 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure frequency is 13.75.0261.
United Airlines 112-3 clear to San Francisco Airport is filed. Take off runway 24 left climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Departure on 13.75.0261.
United Airlines 112-3 read back is correct. Contact ground on 13.975 when ready to taxi. Good day.
Ground United Airlines 112-3 with Gulf ready to taxi IFR.
United Airlines 112-3 taxi to and hold short of runway 24 left using taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6. Contact tower on 133.9 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 24 left via taxiway Delta 7 Echo Echo 6 United Airlines 112-3. United Airlines 112-3 requesting pushback.
United Airlines 112-3 pushback request accepted.
United Airlines 112-3 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the left.
United Airlines 112-3, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
United Airlines 112-3 requesting the end of pushback.
United Airlines 1123 request to end pushback received.
Los Angeles Tower, United Airlines 1123 ready for departure runway 24 left IFR to San Francisco.
United Airlines 1123 altimeter 29.99 wind 108 advice. Cleared for takeoff runway 24 left.
Cleared for takeoff runway 24 left, United Airlines 1123. Los Angeles departure, United Airlines 2501 is passing 2,000 feet, climbing 10,000 feet.
Airlines, 2501 Los Angeles, departure altimeter, 29.99er. Continue to ENNEY as planned.
United Airlines 2501. Los Angeles Center, United Airlines 2501 is at 10,900 feet climbing flight level 200.
United Airlines 2501 Los Angeles Center altimeter 29.99er. Continue to SUMMR as planned.
Maintain flight level 320 United Airlines 2501.
one climb and maintain flight level 280. Climb and maintain flight level 280, Starwalker 1. Los Angeles Center Cafe 881 is at 10,600 feet, climbing flight level 200. Cafe 881 Los Angeles Center Altimeter 29.97, continue to Abbey as planned.
Maintain flight level 360, United Airlines 2501.
Echo is passing 13,300 feet, descending 11,000 feet.
Oakland Center, United Airlines 2501. Request 12,000 feet.
United Airlines 2501, descend and maintain flight level 200. Expect 12,000 feet.
Descend and maintain flight level 200. Expect 12,000 feet. United Airlines 2501.
United Airlines 2501, descend and maintain 15,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 15,000 feet, United Airlines 2501.
SkyWest 5904, climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Climb and maintain 11,000 feet, SkyWest 5904. SkyWest 5904, climb and maintain flight level 190. Climb and maintain flight level 190, SkyWest 5904. United Airlines 2501, contact NorCal, approach on 134.5. Good day.
Going to 134.5, United Airlines 2501. United Airlines 2501, 8,100 feet.
United Airlines 2501, NorCal approach altimeter 29.83. Continue to follow it as planned. We'll be right back.
NorCal approach United Airlines 1123 is at 3,300 feet, descending 3,000 feet.
United Airlines 1123 NorCal approach altimeter 29.83. Continue to sit by as planned. Tower on 120.5, United Airlines 1123. San Francisco Tower, United Airlines 1123, 12 miles southeast inbound ILS runway 28 right approach. United Airlines 1123, San Francisco Tower. Altimeter 29.83, wind 136 at 10. Cleared ILS runway 28 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 28 right approach, United Airlines 1123.
United Airlines 1123, wind 137 at 10. Cleared to land runway 28 right.
Cleared to land runway 28 right, United Airlines 1123.
One thousand. 500.
United Airlines 112.3.